9 minutes after 5 o'clock, good morning. The coroner says a man found face down in a ditch may have died after a slip and fall. Yesterday, authorities found Mark Brooks dead near the old West Point Stevens Clemson plant. He was lying right next to the rail line near the 28-mile post marker in Oconee County. Coroner thinks Brooks died late Monday. Coroner has no luck, by the way, contacting next of kin, any members of his family, so they're asking us to ask you, if you know Brooks, call the Oconee County Coroner's Office.